Hey, what's good, fam? It's Kyle Henderson of BamaInsider.com. Today, we're going to provide some post-spring observations on plenty of players on Alabama's roster. And we start out actually with a freshman by the name of Ga'Quincy McKinstry. But before we get going, definitely hit the thumbs up, like, and subscribe. We appreciate you more than you know. As you know, Kool-Aid Ga'Quincy McKinstry, 6'1", 180 pounds, out of Pinson Valley, the number one player in the state of Alabama from the class of 2021, came into Alabama as an early enrollee. And right from the get-go, had a very productive fourth quarter program showing with Alabama. That's when they work out with the strength and conditioning coaches. So that was a good indicator to Ga'Quincy's maturity coming in from high school to college. And then as soon as spring football started, Ga'Quincy picked up things very quickly, repping with the second team defense as a corner. So here are three things that we learned from Ga'Quincy during the springtime. Number one thing, he was one of the top performing early enrollees, as mentioned, on the defensive side of the ball. Great work ethic, very physical corner. We knew that coming in, but he continued to show that during spring. During the spring season, he worked with the corners, right with Nick Saban, worked with the second team defense behind Jalen Omar Davis and Josh Joe. He played very well during Alabama's spring football game. He recorded an interception and also was seen returning punts for the Crimson Tide. Now, here are two question marks that we have for Ga'Quincy going into the preseason. And as he progresses, could he actually beat out Jalen Omar Davis or even Kyrie Jackson for a starting spot? Look, Ga'Quincy is that talented and he has playmaking ability that could put him on the field sooner than later. I think that he has a tremendous amount of talent and it's hard to play corner. Probably the toughest position in all of football behind quarterback, right? So you come in as a corner, as a freshman, it'd be pretty remarkable if he does eventually earn the starting spot. I don't think when you look to Alabama's starting defense, that they have a particular corner that has earned that starting spot. And I think Jalen Omar Davis, Kyrie Jackson, Ga'Quincy McKinstry, those guys are going to battle for that spot opposite of Alabama's returning corner, Josh Jobe. This is another question I have about Ga'Quincy McKinstry. When you look at his athleticism and the fact that he is a physical corner, could he potentially play star or safety for Alabama in the future? I think he's athletic enough. Remember, he played wide receiver at the high school level, helping Pinson Valley win a state championship. So I think when you look to depth in Alabama's secondary, maybe Ga'Quincy McKinstry could be seen at a couple different spots. Now, here's one prediction on Ga'Quincy McKinstry before we get out of here. I think without a doubt, he's going to get plenty of playing time during the 2021 season. I'm curious to see, as mentioned, if he does cut Alabama's starting spot, but maybe that doesn't matter because I think we all know that he is talented enough that he's going to play on the defensive side of the ball. And I'm curious to see going forward if he could potentially beat out maybe a Slade Bolden to be Alabama's punt returner. You know, he has that playmaking ability, being that he can make you miss and he's super athletic on the defensive side or just with the football in his hands. Let me know what you think about Ga'Quincy McKinstry inside the comment box. Do you think he's going to be a starter come that first game against Miami? Or do you think he's going to take a couple more weeks for Ga'Quincy McKinstry to potentially see more playing time at Alabama during the 2021 season? Hey, well, thanks for watching. Definitely hit the thumbs up, like, subscribe. We appreciate you more than you know. We'll be back with another player feature shortly right here on BamaInsider.com. Thank you very much, fam, for watching. Catch you next time.